Uh-oh, here come Pepper Pig and Parsley Pig. What's up, Pepper Pig?
You tell him, Parsley Pig.
Wallace Wolf has just moved into town, Pumpkin Pig.
And you know how Wallace Wolf likes to eat pigs.
Well, there's only one thing to do. We'll build ourselves a house.
Good idea.
We'll build it out of brick so Wallace Wolf can't get in.
Nah, we'll build it out of cardboard and paint it to look like brick by a ping pong table.
Not cardboard, Pepper Pig. A straw house will be good enough. Then we'll have lots of money left. We can even build a swimming pool.
Brick is best.
Cardboard'll do.
Straw is good enough.
Brick.
Cardboard.
Straw.
Well, we can't agree, so let's each build our own house.
Okay. And we'd better get started right away.
Pumpkin Pig and Pepper Pig have their houses all finished. Mine'll be done, too. As soon as I put this last bundle of straw in place. There we are. Who's at the door?
It's your new neighbor, Wallace Wolf.
Wallace Wolf? You're not coming into my house.
If you won't let me in, I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in.
Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin.
Huff! Huff!
Oh! He's blown my house in!
Quick, Parsley Pig, into my house! Now you're safe. Wallace Wolf won't get you in here.
Let me in, or I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in.
Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin. You can't blow down a brick house.
Brick? Why, this is only a cardboard house. It just looks like brick. Huff! Huff!
Oh, he's blown down my house, too.
Quick, Pepper Pig, Parsley Pig, come into my house.
Coming, Pumpkin Pig!
Now you're safe!
Let me in, or I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house in!
Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin!
Huff! Huff! Wait a minute, this is silly. I can't blow down a brick house.
Well, pigs, now that we're all safe, let's have some chocolate fudge. I'm making it right here in the fireplace.
Look, Wallace Wolf has climbed up on the roof. He's going to come down the chimney.
What are we going to do, Pumpkin Pig?
Don't worry. Just watch this.
Here I come, down the chimney.
To the chocolate fudge.
He's a chocolate-covered wolf.
Oh, I'm a chocolate-covered wolf.
And chocolate-covered wolves don't eat pigs.
That's right. From now on, I'm going to be the sweetest wolf in the whole world.
The three little pigs each built a house when Wallace Wolf came to town. He blew down the straw house and the cardboard house, too. But the brick house he couldn't blow down.